I'm ready to take you through Nampawa activities, reception class or playgroup. Welcome. Now, do you remember counting or rote counting number 1 to 10? Yes. I want us to remind ourselves how to rote count number 1 to 10. Let's go. 1 like a stick, beat, beat, beat. 2 like a duck, quack, quack, quack. 3 like a butterfly, fly, fly, fly. 4 like a chair, sit, sit, sit. 5 like a pussycat, meow, meow, meow. 6 like a spoon, eat, eat, eat. 7 like a walking stick, walk, walk, walk. 8 like a fish, swim, swim, swim. 9 like a head and a neck, nod, nod, nod. 10 like a stick and a ball, kick, kick, kick. Now boys and girls, last time we recognized number 1 to 10. Do you remember? I have them here. Number 1, number 2, number 3, number 4, number 5. Today, we are going to continue from number 5 to 10. We are going to recognize number 6 to 10. Now look here. This is number 6. Number 6. Say number 6. Number 6. Good. From number 6, we go to number 7. This is number 7. Can you say number 7? Number 7. Good. That is number 7. Like a walking stick. From number 7, we go to number 8. This is number 8. Can you say number 8? Good. Number 8, like a fish. From number 8, we go to this number. This is number 9. Can you say number 9? Number 9. Good. And lastly, we have number 10. Number 10 is this one. This is number 10. So, let's count from 6 to 10. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Well done. Now, I want us to count from number 1 all through to number 10. Let us count all together. Number 1, number 2, number 3, number 4, number 5, number 6, number 7, number 8, number 9, number 10. Well done. Can you clap for yourselves? 1, 2, 3. Well done.